browsing at Moris.js official website, you can find a showcase for the charts you can create using this library.